It is open season for lionfish. Florida Fish and Wildlife is encouraging divers, anglers, and commercial harvesters to remove the invasive lionfish from our waters. This will limit negative impacts to our native marine life and ecosystem. Fishing licenses are not required, and there are no bag limits.